Amy Grant. Thank you so much, Gail. I love this day.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Last time I was singing on this step, it was freezing cold and wet. We were all shivering. The planned speaker today was Lieutenant General John F. Kelly, who was not able to be with us because his son Robert was killed this week in Afghanistan. And so I say we start with your song request in honor of the Kelly family. God loves a lullaby in a mother's tears in the dead of night, better than a hallelujah sometimes. God loves a drunkard's cry, the soldier's plea not to let him die, better than a hallelujah sometimes.
I'm writing, thank you for everything you've done for our country. Sincerely appreciate it. That's as far as I've gotten. At least we can do for the troops after all everything they've done for us. Yeah. Thank you.
Better than a hallelujah sometimes. The tears of shame for what's been done, the silence when the words won't come. Better than a hallelujah sometimes.